بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Two Hamza next to each other in one word. الهمزتان من كلمة. What is the definition of two hamza next to each other in one word? Its definition? That the two hamza next to each other in one word are two hamza qata meeting each other in one word. The first hamza has fatha and is a questioning hamza, and the second hamza is either with a fatha or dhamma or kasra, such as أأنذرتهم أأنزل أإنا. So the first Hamza has Fatha and is a questioning Hamza, and the second is either having Fatha or Dhamma or Kasra. What is the rule of Abu Amr in two Hamza meeting in one word? If the second Hamza has Fatha or Kasra, Abu Amr, which is both Ad-Duri and As-Susi, needs tasheel in the second Hamza with the insertion of an alif between the two Hamza, such as أنذرتهم أإنا. If the second Hamza has Dhamma, Abu Amr, which is both Ad-Duri and As-Susi, has two ways. The first way is tasheel in the second Hamza with the insertion of an alif between the two Hamza, such as أنزل أولقي أنبئكم. The second way is تسهيل in the second Hamza without the insertion of an alif between the two Hamza, such as أنزل أولقي أنبئكم. So one way is with insertion, أنزل. The second way is without insertion of an alif, which is أنزل. This is if the second Hamza has Dhamma. Exceptions. The word أئمة, Abu Amr, which is both Ad-Duri and As-Susi, reads the word أئمة with tasheel of the second Hamza without the insertion of the alif between the two Hamza. So he says A'imma. Although the second Hamza has kasra, but he reads without insertion of an alif. The words Amantum in Surah Al-A'raf and Alihatuna in Surah Al-Zukhruf, Abu Amr, which is both Ad-Duri and As-Susi, reads with tasheel of the second Hamza without the insertion of an alif between the two Hamza. So he says آمنتم, and he says آلهتنا نزور without insertion. Although the second Hamza has fatha, but he reads without insertion of an alif, but he reads with tasheel of the second Hamza without insertion. The words أعجمي أئن لنا and أئنكم, أعجمي in سورة فصلت, أئن لنا in سورة الأعراف, and أئنكم in سورة الأعراف and العنكبوت. أبو عمر, which is both الدوري and السوسي, reads with the seal of the second Hamza with the insertion of the alif between the two Hamzas as per his rule. So he says أعجمي أئن لنا أئنكم. The word السحر, أبو عمر, which is both الدوري and السوسي, reads السحر, which is in سورة يونس, with questioning, and there is two ways in همزة الوصل. إبدال with six counts, this is one way. The second way, تسهيل with no مد and no insertion of an ألف.
exactly as reading as the Quran. So he says السحر with إبدال with six sounds and the other way is with تسهيل السحر السحر like as the Quran like this السحر with no insertion of an alif.
Please subscribe to the channel Tajweed and Qiraat Tools on YouTube to be updated with all the new videos. And please join the Tajweed and Qiraat Tools page on Facebook, Telegram, and Skype to receive the announcements and to know the schedule of the classes, to practice with me live, and to be able to download the material and the books. Thank you for watching. جزاكم الله خيرا. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.